Hello little artist, let's see how to draw a frog today. Let's start with the mouth. Let's put a big oval for the mouth and two little circles for the eyes. Again for the body, we are putting an oval. Now we are going to draw frog's tiny little hands. We are going to draw two ovals in a little slanting position to put the legs. Finally, the big foot of the frog. Big smiley mouth and two little nostrils. We are coloring the frog green. It's a green slimy frog.
If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. Subscribe our channel for more kid videos. Thank you, everybody.